Let the waves run red!
Is it the flesh, Captain?
See for yourself.
Ain't so easy to kill the flesh. Fire nor flood will work. Their ships can't be burnt nor sunk.
Then it's blades and bravery, Bosun.
The flesh, they're not human, sir. They're not even alive.
Just because they isn't alive doesn't mean they can't be killed. Fear nothing, Bosun. For the last captain!
The last captain! Ah!
Captains were forgotten, and their memory lived on only as fairy tales that children grew out of. But the legend speaks of one who would redeem us from our weakness. They say the last captain, a man born of blood and fire, with the smell of the sea still on him, will reawaken the thirst for adventure long forgotten. He would command a ship greater than any before it. But would anyone still be waiting for him?
Oi, fish face! I said, oi, Pike Stone! You fish-smelling peasant!
Come on, Pike, not today.
Oh, so he does have ears. Does he have fists too?
Well, you're not gonna find out from over there.
You're gonna be late for work. Again.
Now we have to tax him. Oh, look what we got here, boys. We got ourselves a wannabe pirate. That's illegal, you know.
Look what I found in his pocket. Our pirate has trading cards.
What's it say? Great. Captains of the sea?
Well, isn't that cute? Captain R and Captain Matey. I remember hearing about them once, when I was a toddler.
Why's my guy not got a face?
Oh, Pike Stone, do you actually believe those pirate legends of captains sword fighting and sailing huge ships off to the ends of the earth?
Aye.
And you believe this last captain is gonna rise up out of the blue to defeat the flesh and lead us all back to the ocean?
Yes.
Believe it.
You want to learn to sail a ship? Fight with a blade? We fight with guns now, not swords. Instead of thinking about fairy tale legends, you might start noticing the Imperial Legions marching through our streets, waving their rifles around. And your great captains are never gonna show up.
Pike, are you okay?
Fine, sis. Come on, we're gonna be late for work again.
Of animals.
Does one of those animals have a tray-shaped bruise on their face?
What can I say? I'm clumsy. By the way, Zed's ticked at us for being late again.
Look on the bright side, Andy. Maybe we'll get fired.
Fish frying may not be a glamorous job, but it pays the bills.
Maybe I want more out of life than fish heads and getting beat up.
Would you stow that garbage? We've got 3 meals a day, a roof, and job security. We could do a lot worse.
We could do a lot better, too.
Yeah, all we know how to do is fry fish and hand out plates. What else are we even qualified for?
Well, we could be pirates.
Yeah, except there's no ships left bigger than a fishing barge.
And even if there was, we need a captain.
Table 3 wants the lunch special. I got this.
I'll take it myself. I don't want you to have another accident.
Hey, I'm clumsy.
We have much to discuss.
I don't know. I gotta get back to work.
Sit.
Aye, aye, sir.
Aye, sir. I like you. Do you know what your problem is, Pike?
How do you know my name?
You need a captain. And it just so happens, I need a crew.
And I need you to get back to work. I don't pay you for sitting.
Sorry, Zed. I'll get right back to work.
We're not done talking.
Sir, I'm sorry. I've gotta get to work.
No. This is the moment where your past and future collide. Don't miss it.
I don't know what you expect of me, sir.
Put the fish in the other fryer.
I beg your pardon?
Put the fish in the other fryer.
I've had a kind of rough day already. I've been doing this job a long time. I know how to cook fish.
Hi, you've been cooking fish a long time. Don't you want to know if there's more to life? Trust me. So, Pike, you still want to get back to work?
The flesh! The flesh! It's the flesh. I just thought you ought to know.
Andy, bring water and bandages!
Come, girl, come. What's happened?
It's the flesh. They came in a ship, and they attacked Ark Harbor. Flames and fog everywhere. You have to do something.
Ha! The flesh is just a fairy tale told to frighten children. They're imaginary.
You see what she's been through? What's harmed her isn't imaginary.
Even if they are real, no one has seen the flesh in over 100 years.
Except for the girl standing right in front of us.
Why didn't you fight him off? Ark Harbor has a ton of muskets.
Arr.
The storm. Armory's flooded. The gunpowder's soaked.
Wouldn't matter anyway. Bullets can't kill the flesh.
What will?
You need a blade. Follow me. We'll drive out the flesh and save Ark Harbor. Follow me. Trust in me.
Pike! You're not thinking about joining this madman, are you? Okay, fish boy. That's enough! You leave now, there'll be no job waiting. There's no going back.
Permission to come aboard, sir.
Hi.
I quit.
You don't even know who you're following!
Wrong. We do. He's the captain.
What stories I could tell of those of us who fell. Though we want to fight, it seems we're powerless, oh well.
They're back. Oh no.
Cursed wind, it blows from places far below. Ah! Though we want to fight, it seems we're powerless, yo-ho. Haunts us in our dreams. It darkens all the sky. We long to put an end to it, but dare we even try? A cursed wind, it blows from places far.
Ahoy, me hearty!
Shh! Are you trying to get us all killed?
Don't you know the fush are here?
Oh, good. I know we've come to the right place, then.
Please, sir, if they find us here, they'll kill us.
Nonsense. You are all safe now that I am here.
And who are you?
I'm the captain.
You're a captain?
I'm the captain.
Says who?
Says I.
And who are you?
He's with me.
And you are...
The captain.
Pleased to meet you. Now, if you'll excuse us, we must be...
No, you can't go out there! The flesh are attacking!
Indeed. That's exactly why I'm here.
But they've already killed so many.
Please, tell us what you saw.
A short time ago, I was over in Ark Harbor on patrol with my buddy Carl. And suddenly, the mist started to gather all around us. And without warning, a terrifying creature came out of the fog! So I mustered my courage, drew my pistol, and challenged it with a mighty battle cry. Carl was so afraid of the fog, he's trying to get away.
What are you doing? I'm not scared of the ghosts. I'm scared of your gun. Stop pointing it at me.
If I wasn't there to protect him, the flesh would have got him for sure.
Think about it. You shoot through a ghost, you hit me straight in the chest. It's common sense.
It kept coming closer and closer. So I raised my gun, closed my eyes, and fired! And when I opened my eyes, the flesh was gone, and I had saved the day.
Wait, so where's your buddy Carl?
You shot a ghost?
No. I had... Carl was right behind the ghost, so I... Yeah.
Well, what's done is done. I am here now, and we shall defeat the flesh together. Are you with us?
And face those horrible things again? No way. I'm not moving from this spot.
Suit yourself. Let's go. Captain on deck.
Oi! Who are you?
Well, I'm with him.
And who are you?
Why, I'm the captain.
Your captain?
I'm the captain.
This who?
I do.
And who are you?
He's with me.
And you are?
The captain.
Pleased to meet you.
Get down! They'll see us!
Please, we just need to know what we're facing out there.
From what I've heard from the flesh, you're better off not knowing.
Wait, you actually
Spoke to them? Well, spoke is kind of a strong word. You see, they iMessaged me. Oh no, they just sent me another text.
What does it say?
They said... What do I do?
Write them back, okay? Now what are they saying?
I don't know. Look.
Well, that can't be good.
They're writing back again. Oh, blimey, here comes another one. Oh no.
If it's a fight they want, a fight they will get. Are you with us?
Oh, my phone's ringing. Mom? Mom? Oh, dinner's ready? Okay.
No, wait. Stay and fight with your captain. Let's go.
La, 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 la. La, 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 la.
Ahoy, mateys!
Are you crazy? Get down!
No time for that. I'm here to fight the flesh.
What? Why on earth would you want to do that?
Why, I'm the captain.
Your captain?
I'm...
Ugh!
Yes! He's the captain, says who says him, and who is he? He's with him, and who is he? He's the captain, and he is pleased to meet you.
Please, I'm trying to find out more about the flesh. What have you seen? What can you tell me?
Well, nothing at first. It was what I heard.
What did you hear?
A voice. A voice that called to us.
A haunting melody it was.
It sang to you?
Yes, it sang. A tune that crushed my heart with beauty and pain.
It called to us. It beckoned us to come to it.
Where?
Under the sea.
Under the sea?
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Wind is a demon. Band. Each little snail here know how to wail here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in luck here, down in the muck here, under the sea.
That is beautiful. It was beautiful. No, that was a little scary. Well, we're getting out of here. Are you coming with?
No, wait, stay. Stay and fight alongside your captain. Friends, hear my voice. If you want to save this harbor, if you want to save those you love, follow me, and I will lead you to victory over the flesh. Friends, I am the captain.
Your captain?
No, we're not doing this again.
The flesh is toying with you all. They want you to believe they are powerful. But there is something more powerful than the flesh. Something that is fearsome and worthy of respect.
There's something scarier than the flesh? What is it?
You're looking at it. I am what the flesh fears. I know its weaknesses, and I can defeat it.
So, you want to join us?
Join you? I'm the captain. I'm going to lead you.
Why should we let you lead us?
It's the flesh!
Like I was saying, let's follow the captain!
Aye! Follow me! Trust me. Believe in me.
The captain is right. We can do this. Let's go!
Who said anything about you?
You did. You said with our help you could defeat the flesh.
I don't need your help. I need your trust.
Come on.
We don't have time for this. Let's go! It's an ambush!
Anyone else want to play?
Right! Now, who is with me? Friends, we can still save them. Trust me.
You scallywags, you tried doing things your own way, and look where it's gotten you. We need a captain. Nay, we need the captain.
Permission to board, Captain.
Your crew awaits your orders, sir.
Aye!
Aye!
Now, here's the plan, me hearties. You,
yes.
And all the rest of you, stay here.
What?
While I go defeat them with my sword.
What if they come after us?
If they come after you, look to me. Do as I do, and the flesh will fall before you. Lay down your arms, or lay down your lives, you filthy scurvy dogs. Kneel before me, you vile creatures, for I am the last captain. I am the terror your nightmares live in tremulous fear of. My hand has laid waste to empires and armadas, monuments and men, and tonight I'm coming for you. To play!
Oh my gosh!
A true captain stands before us. It has been so long since we had a good meal. Not so fast. We need not be enemies. Why not join your strength with ours? Just kneel before us, and I shall put this army of the flesh under your command.
An army that will follow me because you say so? Codswallop! I want a crew that will follow me because they trust me. Now, give me something to stab. I'm getting bored over here.
I'll get them all!
Ashes in a few minutes anyway.
Aye. And how do you expect that to happen? Please tell us.
Why don't you come down here yourself and I'll show you. Do as I do, and the flesh will fall! Ah!
Disrespect. I am Phobos of the flesh. I command the very elements. Hark to the fog. Note how the darkness heeds my call. Behold the spectacle of lightning and thunder. Even the oceans rise at my command. I am the true power of the sea. Now, kneel before me, and I may spare your feeble life.
You forget your place. The wind in your sails, I breathe. The crack of thunder you hear, I speak. These waters you tread, you fool, I created them. Then I taught them to dance.
Down. This
hit that ice cold, my soul fiber that's hot gold. This more than wood pearls, them good pearls, straight masterpieces. Cause I'm done, I'm gonna give it to you. Cause I'm done, I'm gonna give it to you. So don't believe me, just watch.
Your insolence! I will devour your souls! Kill them all!
Part of my greatness will dwell in each of them, and your precious power over them will be broken forever. People of Ark Harbor, today's enemy has been defeated, but only your captain can prepare you to face the enemies of tomorrow. Every day for the rest of your lives, will you trust the captain? Will you follow the captain?
In the other side of the seas, my friends, I've sailed on oceans as clear and flat as glass, and I've driven my ship into the heart of the most furious storms the sky can muster. Yes.
Yeah, this ship?
No. This ship is a broken, forgotten, and lost vessel. My ship The Oracle is a great wooden beast born of the stoutest oak and tallest pine, graceful as a hawk, riding on the back of the north wind, swift as a bullet from the gun. Yes?
Yeah, where's your ship? I don't see your ship.
That's right, you don't. You see, my ship waits at the edge of tomorrow. It waits for me, at my beck and call. Yes?
Yeah, what's it waiting for?
It's waiting for a crew. I'm here to find a crew that can handle my magnificent vessel. Yes!
How do we know who's capable?
Trust me. What does a pirate need?
A ship!
A sword!
A captain!
Ah, that's closer to it. More precisely, a pirate needs to trust their captain. So, who trusts me? Let's see, you can't trust your senses. You must trust your captain. Here she goes. Ready? Steady. Up.
Thinking, working us to death like this.
I don't know about you guys, but this is not what I signed up for.
I feel like a cop's making us dig our own grave.
If it wasn't for the captain, we'd all be dead. He defeated the flesh, and he saved Ark Harbor.
Whatever, the flesh? Yes, they're dangerous in the oceans, but the Imperial Legion, they're here, everywhere. Why don't we learn to fight them instead of digging these holes?
Captain on deck!
Water break.
I hate water breaks!
Enough! I'm done! I'm tired of digging these holes to nowhere and falling into them. I thought we were gonna learn how to fight the Imperial Legion.
And I'm not carrying any more rope until I see our ship. It's not worth the risk.
If the Imperial Legion catches us, they'll kill us. Captain, I'm done at playing pirates.
Do you all feel this way?
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here's how it is. You may be the captain, but without a crew, your ship won't sail. So no more training until we get some straight answers. Nobody's denying you're a great warrior. With your training and some more recruits, we could really stomp the Imperial Legion. So when are we gonna fight them?
That's not why I came.
Well, then, when do we get our ship?
Your ship? What ship?
The Oracle!
Is my ship. The Oracle is a vast ship, bigger than any in history. But the plank leading up to it is narrow, difficult. No one makes it unless they love the swaying of the sea more than the comfort of dry land. Someday soon I will set sail, and I want you all with me. But I'll not let a man or woman aboard who doesn't trust me. I am your captain.
Not anymore.
You are supposed to be the answer.
I left everything behind for him.
Pike! Are you coming? You don't belong here.
What about the rest of you? Surely you could find something easier elsewhere.
I could walk 5 minutes in any direction and find easier. I don't want easy. I want you to be my captain.
Good. Shall we continue? She can be as gentle as a lamb, and then she'll show you her anger. You must always be ready
to... can you tell us more about the flesh?
What do you want to know?
What are they?
It's a mistake to think of them as monsters, as enemies. When you think of the flesh in those black and white terms, you lose sight of how truly dangerous they are. The flesh are weakness. They are fear.
They're deadly and powerful.
They have only the power you give them.
That's right. We must trust ourselves. We're strong enough to fight them.
No. You trust me. They will fall before you, but they will fall because you trust me. I am strong enough. Now, I want to be alone for a while. My eyes must drink deep of the sea.
What do you want us to do in the meantime? So, this leads to treasure?
It leads to where I want you to go. Just follow my instructions and you'll get there.
Can whisper to you from the fog.
I've never heard that before.
Yeah, they mimic the voices of your friends, your enemies.
Yes, they'll manipulate you and deceive you until you cannot move from fear. The fog will surround you, and then you'll be theirs.
This way, guys. Why couldn't I have had two sons? Where is the captain leading us? To our death,
probably. You can't trust anyone.
Hey, it's the left.
We're not gonna discuss this as a committee.
Come on, Pike, move it.
Captain says go left.
No one expects
me. Where's the captain leading us? To our death, probably.
You'll always be in his shadow.
No. I serve the captain. He is worthy of my trust. Flesh will fall before me, not because of who I am, but because who I follow.
Pike? According to the captain's map, our destination lies 20 feet that way.
Santo Cielo, look!
Is that...
Captain? Is that you?
Hi. Step out, Pike. Trust me.
I follow the captain. The flesh has no power over him.
In the future, trust me more than the things around you. Even when you're falling, I'm still there. You must remember, I am always bigger than the chaos and storms in your life.
I doubt it. It's probably another training exercise.
Captain?
Hi.
This place where we're going, do you know where it is?
Pike, do you trust me?
Captain, if you know where it is, why do you have to look for it with a spyglass? Couldn't you just use your compass to find it?
What hangs around my neck is no ordinary instrument, my lad. It shows what I desire most, what I determine to be of immediate and eternal importance.
It leads you where you want to go.
This compass is me. It's my heart, my spirit. It doesn't command me and I don't obey it. It's a reflection of me. Do you understand? Look.
North is that way, but it's pointing at me.
Aye. Because you're what matters right now.
It's moving.
Land ho!
Captain?
Take heart, my daughter. What could hide in this place that I could not protect you from? Friends, may I present the illustrious Captain R. And the magnanimous Captain Matey.
And to the incomparable Captain,
we humbly bow in due reverence.
Captain?
Aye.
Captain.
Go ahead, Pike.
This is wonderful. When you bring the Oracle, we'll build two more ships. With three real captains, our armada will be unstoppable.
Three real captains?
Son, you don't know what you're saying. You look at us with awe because we're legends. But we follow the captain.
We're not his equals.
He's our captain.
This is amazing.
Yeah, that was amazing.
I cannot get over the fact that we just saw that.
I'll tell you what, I'll never forget it.
After a day, I'll never be afraid of the flesh.
I know, right? And forget about the Imperial Guard.
Did you see the way those legends looked at the captain? Oh. He's on our side. From now on, there will be no more problems.
You know, there were times growing up, I used to worry. Maybe there are no captains. Maybe pirate ships are gone forever.
even while training under the captain, and after seeing all that he could do. At times I faltered. I doubted. But after seeing that amazing thing today, I'll never doubt again.
Nope. Moments aren't enough. When the thunder of battle surrounds you, and the taunts of the flesh are tearing at your very souls, your happy memories will not sustain you. There has to be something more. How many recruits do we have left?
6, Captain.
Yet a day will come when you all abandon me.
Come on, Captain. After everything I've been through, everything you've done for me, even if they all abandon you, you know I never will.
Pike, you know me. How often am I wrong? You're troubled.
Aye.
Go ahead.
I just can't wrap my head around it. Sir, abandoning you? I would kill for you. I would die for you.
I would rather you live for me. Pike, someday you'll lead this crew. Command them, train them, fill their ranks in my absence.
Your absence? Captain, I plan to follow you wherever you go.
Night's almost over. You'll betray me thrice before the morning bell rings.
So what do you want me to do?
Just wait here with me for a while.
Here.
I think he means us, Andy.
But... what?
I didn't train you to fight so you could hurt people. They matter to me. All of them.
Imperial Legion, what are these oppressors doing here?
We will not tolerate piracy. Who is your captain?
I am.
You're under arrest for threatening the authority of the Imperial Legion. Take him away. I'll be along shortly. Fancy ourselves a pirate, do we? How adorable. Kill them!
He don't look like a captain now, do he, fellas?
Why, who goes there? Turn around.
Get your hands up behind your head.
Hey, you look familiar. Isn't you one of them fellas wants to be a pirate?
Oh, no. Fellas, you must have me confused with someone else.
There's good stuff in the pockets. Oh, look, fellas. I'm a pirate captain, too.
Oi! I saw it first.
No, no. Let's row bones for it.
There's just something about you that seems so...
piratey. Oh, no. Not me. You never see me mixed up with people like that.
No pirate ship is complete without its anchor. Is it?
What's taking you two out so long? We're gonna be late for the big execution.
You know, I was fighting a bunch of recruits when we captured that captain fellow, and one of them looks just like you.
Is you a pirate?
It wasn't me. I'm telling you, it wasn't me. I don't know that man. He's not my captain!
He was so scared he actually thought we believed he was a pirate recruit.
Fish in the other fryer. Isn't you one of them fellas that wants to be a pirate?
More than anything.
There's just something about you. Seems so piratey.
Nothing would make me happier.
Are you a pirate?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Good. Then follow me.
I don't deserve to be on your crew. I betrayed you. I failed you.
Aye. You're not good enough. But as your captain, I'm not going to let that keep you off my crew. Are you?
Will you return to us someday?
Oh, sooner than you think.
We think of us while you're away?
Every moment of every day, please always remember how much you mean to me.
So why can't you stay?
Because there can be only one of me. And once I go, something better will take my place. It'll be with you wherever you go, showing you my heart, guiding you if you're willing to go where it leads.
What's he talking about?
I have no idea.
It's time. But before I go, somebody needs to take the wheel. My first mate is you, Pike Stone.
But I...
And the captain's choice.
Captain knows what he's talking about, brother.
Good. Time for me to go. Remember, the Oracle's a big ship. I need a big crew. You find every man, woman, and child who wants to see the other side of that ocean. Go tell them about me. Train. Be ready. I'll be back soon.
Sir? How soon is soon?
I'm forever. Everything soon to me.
Strategy, I got nothing.
It's no problem. I'm sure the captain has a plan.
Huh? What?
Oi.
Lads, can't tell you where the captain's grand plan will ultimately lead us. But I know where it's leading right now.
Thank you.
there's room for all who trust the captain.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Next year.